Donald Trump in all this, who stood on the ellipse, basically told people, 74 million of his followers, the election's stolen, go to the Capitol, fight like hell, you won't have a country anymore. Some people listened to him. Were they supposed to know that he was full of hot air?